हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। आई एम योर टीचर मिसेस भावना मेहरा। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द मैथ्स क्लास। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी स्टार्टेड विद आवर सेकेंड चैप्टर नंबर्स अप टू 999। वी लर्न टू राइट द प्लेस वैल्यूज ऑफ डिफरेंट डिजिट्स इन अ थ्री डिजिट नंबर। टुडे we will learn to write numbers from 101 to 999. This is a number chart which shows numbers from 101 to 200. As you all can see here, after the number 199, we write the number 200. The next series of numbers begin from 201 till 300. Here, after the number 299, we write the number 300. Same sequence gets repeated further. As you can see here, after the number 399, we write the number 400. And it continues the same way till you reach the greatest three-digit number 999. To know all the three-digit numbers, you have to write numbers from 101 to 999. You can complete your work in 8 days. That is, on the first day you can write numbers from 101 to 200. On the second day you can write numbers from 201 to 300. Till the 8th day when you will finish writing numbers till 999. This practice work is very important as you will get to know all the three-digit numbers from 101 to 999 through this writing exercise. Now, we will learn to write the number names for three-digit numbers. These are few numbers for which you have to write the number names. Let us write the number name for the first number, which is having 0 at 1's place, 5 at 10's place and 4 at 100's place. So we will begin with the place value 100. We will write here 400, and the other next two numbers at 1's place and 10's place will be read together as 50, and we will write the number name 50. So the number name for the given number is 450. In a similar way, you can write the number names for other numbers too. The number name for other number after the number 450 is 807 and 999. Now we have the next type of question where the number names are given and you have to write numerals for it. You have to also represent the number on the abacus. Let us begin with the first example. The number name is 391. So we will write it as 3 at 100 place and 91. 91. The number can be represented on a abacus this way, and the beads can be drawn this way. Similarly, you can write numbers and draw the beads for other examples too. After the number 391, we have written numerals for the number 606 and 310. The numbers are also represented on a abacus by drawing beads on the abacus. Students, after knowing all these concepts, the next type of question becomes very easy for you all. Here, in this question, we have to write the missing numbers. We will take the first example where we have to write the numbers which come after the number 110. So, in the next blank box, After the number 110, we will write 1 at hundreds place. And instead of 10, we will write 11. Because after 10, the next number which comes is 11. So the number is 111. To complete the sequence, in similar way, we will write the number 112. The next number is 113. And in the last box, we will write the number 114. Similarly, we can solve the second example also, where after the number 299, we will write the number 300, then 301 and 302. I hope the concept of missing number is clear to you all. Then the next type of question is about before, between and after numbers. Children, always keep in mind that while writing before, after and between numbers, you have to carefully check the numbers at the tens and ones place. This will help you in understanding as well as writing the three-digit number correctly. Here we have to write the number which comes before the number 116. 116, so 16 is the number before which number comes, we have to find out. So before 16, the number comes as 15. So before the number 116, we will write the number 115. In the next type, we have to write between number. That is the number which comes between 419 and 421. We know that between 19 and 21, we have the number 20. So, we will write the number 420 in between the number 419 and 421. Next, we have to write the number which comes after 889. After the number 89, the next number is number 90. Similarly, here also after the number 889, we will write the number 890. So you need to practice it more to develop better understanding of this concept, children. This is all for today's class. As per the topics covered in today's session, you have to practice page number 13 and page numbers 15 to 18 from primary maths book. So what did we learn from today's video? We learned that to learn everything in day-to-day life, we have to follow proper steps in sequence. For example, if you are thirsty, you will take a glass first, then you will fill water in it, and then only you can drink the water. Similarly, if you want to study any new concept, you have to understand it properly, and the most important thing is to practice it regularly. So, understanding through the videos and completing the practice work will help you to understand your concept more better. See you all in the next session, children. Till then, complete your practice work and take care of yourself.